Hi guys, this is just a quick tutorial of how I've been putting on my eyeliner lately, and I think it's extremely cute, so I hope you enjoy. First, I take my gel liner that I believe I gotten at Shoppers, and I take the stick that came with it and just apply on the corners of my eyes like so. Now I just check it if it's even, fix up, touch up, fix up the smudges, and I make sure I only go halfway over on my eye. I do not go fully over. Now that you're done with the eyeliner, it's time for some mascara. Usually before I apply mascara, I would curl up my eyelashes, but I can't find my curler, so I'm just gonna apply the mascara. Now I'm applying red lip gloss just so it can stand out and really add definition to the look. And now the look is complete. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.